husband, Michael, couldn't be here tonight. As we all know, he's got a very big mouth and likes to agree to things without asking me first. So I guess tonight I have to clean up his mess. Beth, please, let's do this right. Let's talk. Can you please come out here alone so we can talk, please, woman to woman, face to face, mother to mother, please come out. We have to talk. There's not many ways to put this, Beth, but the match at Royal Rumble, it has to be canceled.
I knew it.
All right, well, this ought to be good, so I'm all ears, Maryse.
Listen, I don't want it, you don't want it, and they don't want it.
They don't.
I'm trying to have a heartfelt moment. Can you please help me here? We come from the same generation. We've been through battles and war backstage together. Remember these two-minute matches?
The disrespect. They're so rude.
Are you done? Beth, we fought together. We made the women's division what it is today. We're such great at what we do that look at us. Look at you, look at me. Women nowadays, they main event WrestleMania because of our work. Because of us! So if anything, I really think that we should be on the same team. We shouldn't be fighting. We should be a unit. We should be friends. We should be best friends.
I think I speak for every single person in this arena when I say, would you just shut up? Playdates, BFF. I mean, I'm not buying it. Are any of you guys buying this? Which tells me that you obviously take acting lessons from your husband. But listen, Maryse, I'm gonna boil this down for you really simply. Our mixed tag team match at the Royal Rumble is not off. I am not missing the opportunity to tag team with my husband, the Rated R Superstar, for the first time in WWE history. And I am definitely not missing the chance to glam slam your ass through that canvas. As a matter of fact, why don't we give them a little preview? Right now.
Maryse is frozen in fear. Beth Phoenix, what
did this come from? There's the Miz! Edge ready for it, though.
He's appeared out of thin air.
I thought the Miz wasn't here.
Oh!
Maryse with her purse.
Purse right to the back of the head, laid out Beth Phoenix.
Well, once again, we find out it was a setup. Brilliant use of the pocketbook. Okay.
Should we show it? Should we show it? Should we show it?
Let's show it.
Are you kidding me?
A brick?
brick in there.
A brick in the purse? That is
genius.
Disgusting. Brilliant. These two.
Give me a flip.
Oh! Well, Tulsa didn't deserve that. Well, these two truly deserve each other.
Absolutely loving you.
How pathetic was that?
To me, it's only pathetic that Beth fell for it. That was brilliant.
Let's get better where it's due.
He's hit her with a brick, Corey. Come on.
Beth shouldn't have tried to fight her.
That hurt.
rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.